Sunday! It's the Slug Run, as always, a new deadly course with new deadly challenges, and a new deadly awesome slug as the prize. So awesome, it could kill you! Dead by awesome! This year, we've got one of the rarest slugs of all, a crystalline slug!
One surfaces every 100 years!
So expect the most ruthless wild racers on a course so dangerous. It's insane!
That...
Yeah, the slug run is always amazing.
Total mecha crush fest. I can't wait to watch it.
What do you mean, watch?
No way. You've done a ton of crazy things since I met you, but when it comes to this race, you're gonna have to trust me. Or not. Ugh, this is gonna be...
awesome. It's a race! How bad could it be?
Welcome, racers! Make sure your death and dismemberment forms are filled out. As always, when you lose limbs, it's up to you to pick them up. Unless you lose both arms, in which case, no high fives for you. And remember, the slugging rule will be in effect.
Oh, okay, well, that's good. I'm not bad with my blaster.
The slugging rule is that you can't use your blaster against other riders.
Shouldn't that be called the no slugging rule?
If you want to survive, you need to be like Pronto. Razor-sharp focus, nerves of steel, and never let anything get in your head! Sido, my lifelong nemesis. So, Sido, we meet again.
Yes!
Nice to meet you, too.
Oh, well, the pleasure's all mine. Wait! No, it is me, Pronto, your lifelong nemesis. But, come on, me, what? Go on!
Always a joy chatting with a fan.
Hold that look. Thanks, Pronto. Got it. A mole mecha. That's cute.
I take great pride in my roots. I am a mole on a mole. Doubling my moleness.
Ooh, Pronto. Your nemesis just claimed to be twice the mole you are. Any reaction? Seriously? That's just rude.
Don't worry, Burpee. We'll take it easy. We're just here to have fun. And if we happen to win, a bonus. Pronto? What are you...
Sido thinks he is more mole than Pronto? Pronto will show him who is the moliest of the molenoids!
Are you racers ready?
All right, hey. Yes, I know, I'm right on time. Vance Volt doesn't do standing around. So if we could just, you know.
A sure thing, Mr. Volt.
Yeah!
up with that Vance Volk guy? Who is he?
I'm the three-time champion and the guy to beat. Not that any of you have any chance to do that. Now that I've completely overhauled my mecha, thanks to my new sponsor, Blakk Industries.
Volk works for Blakk? Blakk must be after the tunneler. You know what this means?
Yes. I must defeat Sido.
No, now we gotta win to stop Volk from... Hey, wait up!
To be in the slug run, aren't you?
I've been riding mecha since... Wait,
has it really only been since January?
You want some advice, newbie?
What, work on my racing banter?
Don't follow me if you want to live!
Who does this guy think he is? Gonna take too long. If Vance can take a shortcut, so can I! Okay, this was a bad idea.
I told you not to follow me!
Everyone all right? Looks like we're all good. Or maybe not.
You think you have bested me, Sido? But I have you right to where I want to. Feel the wrath of Pronto the Destroyer!
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, my aching brains.
Sido!
Well, it looks like this race just became a bit of a challenge.
You do know this isn't the shortcut.
I've gotten out of worse. I know Vance Fold is intimidating, but there's no need to shh.
Shadow Clan.
Something tells me they're not in the race.
Yeah, something tells me you're right. Let's move! Come on, kid! Kick it! Go! Go!
They're not slowing down! We have to find a way out of this canyon!
Well, eventually this leads to a dead end. We're trapped!
So that's the way it's gonna be.
Oh! What do you think you're doing?
Mostly trying not to die so I can get back to the race.
This is the race. Everything's a race. And you just broke the slugging rule.
The rule is that I can't fire at another racer. I don't think those things are trying to win a race.
Even. If you've got any brains, you'll drop out before this race kills you.
You okay?
I will be once I best Sido. Do not touch those crystals!
Why?
Less questions, more crushing, Sido. Bet you didn't expect to see me again, huh?
And you are...
Pronto! And that is why we don't touch the crystals.
To learn how he does that. Nice work! Now get back home safe! How's it going?
Give it up, kid. I'm gonna be the winner.
Yeah, you're a real winner, all right. Racing for Blakk.
Mecha Beasts are expensive, and I go through a lot of them. I don't care who's sponsoring me.
You should care. Blakk is not a good guy. I won't let you win and get that slug.
We're hooked. Wait. What are you? I thought you were gonna slug me.
I just saved your life. Besides, there's that no slugging rule, so I wouldn't shoot you even if I wanted to.
You're nuts, kid! You're willing to risk your life just to get a slug?
I can't let you win that slug for Blakk, but I don't need to cheat to win. Besides, so far I haven't seen anything I can't handle. Until now.
Ah!
No? You want to let me win?
Sorry, kid.
I'm beginning to think Cord was right about this race. If we get killed, he's totally gonna rub it in our faces. So I hope this works. Hang on, guys! Wait. I'm the one who needs to hang on. No! You hear that, Murphy? We made it!
And here comes ELI SHANE, sliding into second place!
Thank you! Oh, looking good. All right. Excuse me, folks. Sorry, kid. No prize for coming in second. Except this time.
Oh, really? Are you sure?
Well, I won. That's a good enough prize for me. Like I said, I'm a racer, not a slinger.
What about Blakk? He's expecting you to give this to him.
Well, seeing what you put on the line just to stop him from getting that thing, something tells me he shouldn't have it.
Oh, but he will have it. I'll give him the slug myself.
What? You work for Blakk!
Do you really think Blakk would entrust everything to a show-off like Vance Bolt?
I was his hidden mole in the race.
You could say I'm a mole who's a mole on a mole, tripling my molitude to unfathomable awesomeness.
Blakk plays all the angles. That's why he always gets what he wants. He doesn't have what he wants yet.
You really think you're that fast?
I don't know. Let's find out. All right, Mole. Hand back that slugger. I'll
hold that thought for a second. You were saying? I can see by your face that you're impressed.
Blakk compensated me quite well to be his backup plan.
Now, drop your weapon.
Pretty please. Where have I heard that before?
You? Ah! Now you remember me.
Pronto! Your life! No! Nemesis!
You can't bury a mole! I'll dig my way back to get you! One day!
The name is Pronto. Worm Rider! Sorry about your slug.
Are you kidding? As long as Blakk doesn't have it, I'm cool. Nice shooting. Nice worm.
And then Pronto saved the day.
Yeah, whatever. I'll eat my wrench if that's really what happened.
You'll have to take ELI's word for it. I was out like a light.
Actually, that's exactly what happened.
Ha ha! Start eating, cave troll!
Sorry we didn't make it to the finish line in time.
Yeah, but the important thing is...
Pronto crush Cedo!
And we stopped Blakk. I'll take that as a win any day.
Even though you lost, to me. How's it look?
She's good as new, plus a few extra touches.
You got quite a team here. And you have quite a leader.
You know, Blakk's gonna be coming after you. If you want to join up with us.
Thanks, but I told you. Vance Volt is a racer, not a slinger. Besides, if he wants me, Blakk will have to catch me first.
You think it's as simple as that? No way you're just riding out of here. Until you teach me some of your moves.
You could stand to learn a few new moves.
So could you.
Try and keep up!
Well, if you really want to learn a truly awesome move, watch as I demonstrate how I rode the mother of all crystal worms. I turned to the worm and said, "Worm, prepare to be tamed. I am going to ride you, and you are going to like it." I could tell by the smell of her underbelly. She knew who was boss. Now, here's the best part. Hey,